Henry, you've not just won England's first Six Nations title since 2021, but you've done it by putting 45 points on the world champions in their own backyards. Can you possibly sum up how proud you are of this group of brothers right now?
I actually don't think I can, you know. We've worked so hard on that pitch, and credit to the boys out there, we've been massive shifting, and I'm so proud. I really am, and, you know, these are special moments, and we're going to celebrate tonight. Special moments. I don't have any words, to be honest.
The scene was set beautifully, and you were stood in the tunnel, about to run out in front of that sellout crowd, eyes closed, puff of the cheeks. What were your final thoughts?
I just my heart dropped, to be honest. You know, credit to the French, they did really well. You know, they gave a good fight against us, but, you know, I'm so happy and I'm so proud. You know, first Six Nations for a lot of this group. We're a young group, and, you know, it shows a lot about our heart and a lot about our character. I also want to say, Finn Karnoff, our captain, was outstanding the whole tournament. The way he led us and the way he spoke in groups, everyone listened to him. So credit to him, he's amazing.
You're going to have to get a reinforced sock drawer for all of your Player of the Match medals. That's a trio of them now. On a personal level, how much do you feel you've grown over the last few weeks, and how much do Tofty and the coaches allow you to do that?
Oh, you know, I've grown so much. You know, Tofty's given so much to me, and I'm so happy. You know, the coaching staff has been amazing. And listen, we've built so well this tournament, and I don't have any words. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
It's probably past your bedtime, but will you find a little bit of puff to celebrate tonight?
I don't know, maybe whatever happens, it happens, I don't know. But listen, credit to France, you know, what a crowd, what an atmosphere, and thank you so much. But listen, you know, we're so happy and we're going to definitely celebrate tonight.
Henry, you've been an absolute joy to watch. Congratulations, you are the Player of the Match. Go and celebrate, we're going to grab Finn.
Thank you so much, thank you.
Henry, we all just fell a little bit in love with you, I think.
It's a bit after the match, but I've heard in a long time.